A man named Billy had bought two tickets for the World Series Game 4. And you'll never guess who the second ticket was for.
Who was it for? Who was it for? Who was it for?
It was bought for Billy's goat, Murphy,
goat?
Who, according to legend, had fallen off a truck and limped into Billy's tavern, where he was nursed back to health, or so that's what I'm told.
Story.
Anyway, it started raining, and the wet goat started to smell not so nice.
Goat.
Security forced Billy and Murphy to leave. Before making that decision, they should have thought twice. Cause Billy got mad and cursed the Cubs. Cause out of Wrigley he had been tossed. And as for that World Series, of course the Cubbies lost. Since then they haven't reached the World Series. And I'm sure they won't. All because of Billy and Murphy and the curse of the Billy Goat. Curse of the Billy Goat.
Yeah,
that
stunk.
Stinky Billy Goat.
It was a stinky, 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 stinky goat.